Promotional consideration for City on Fire is provided by